Hi guys, it's Emma. So today I'm going to be doing another step-by-step video. Now I've seen my other step-by-step video got some good comments. From Crystal Gotto, subscribe to him, he's very nice. He does great videos. He did an ASMR video lately. He did a video on how to make kiss slime. So yeah, check out his channel. So today I'm gonna be drawing a chocolate bar because I got the request from Chris when I was at school with him. So you do this like rectangle shape. It doesn't care if it's perfect. You just close it up. And make sure you're using a pencil like me, because Sharpie, you might have to erase some stuff like that one right there that's sticking out. So that's my chocolate bar. Then you do something like this and you go crazy with mountains. And you close it up like that. Then you can draw four squares. Guys, this might be a quick step-by-step video. And guys, if I'm going too fast, just pause. And pause right here. I'll give you 5 seconds to pause. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do this thing. So if you pause, you won't be hearing me talk right now. But if you have paused, you'll be hearing me talk right now. So if you were still here, and you do not have all this, pause right now and get all this done and then come back. Okay, so next I'm going to do four bumps. Then take your eraser and erase everything that's in the bump. Then it will look like someone just bit it. So, to be a little cute, what I do is some hearts. So, I hope you like this video, guys. Make sure to check out Chris's channel. Bye, guys.